I do my practice. Kanina ano eh. Sa plano ko kasi kanina magpa-practice ako kaya ang show. Kasi lang na-distract na ako kasi nga nag-corrupt or something wrong sa ano. So ngayon, dito na lang ako magpa-practice sa recording. Tapos ipopost ko sa YouTube. Ah, siyempre, meron lang file. Okay. Ganyan lang yan. Practice, practice. Hindi naman tayo. Ano? The Greatest Love of All by Whitney Houston.
Greatest love of all is love.
just whisper. A12.
Get a superior combination of sick, but
commercial. That's commercial.
No.
Looking through the eyes of love. Looking through the eyes. By Melissa Manchester. This is
the practicing so far.
Practice number. Day one. Practice. Looking through the eyes of love by Melissa Manchester. It's everything I am, everything I wanna be. I can see what's mine, finding out what's true since I found you. Looking through the eyes of song. Never give up, never surrender. No, this is just unhappy. Melissa Manchester. I love her voice, that's why I keep on singing. Para
sa pamilya, dapat crispy-licious, juicy-licious.
Commercial, commercial. Sa mga namang pagpanood sa YouTube, I hope you enjoy. That this is love. Practice nga eh, di ba? Magpa-practice. Maabot ko rin yan. Abot the clients. We could have it all. Corey McCober. We could have it all. Corey McCober. We could stumble like a wind of wind. Say goodbye to you, Helen Reedy. You say it would be better if we still see each other. If you had only met me first when you were free. Cause now you've got commitments, and I should not expecting from you that you can get to me. Oh, but baby, can't you see? I can say goodbye to you. No matter how I try, you're such a part of me. Without you, I would die. Deep in the heart of me, I know that you and I were meant to be forever. I can't tell you goodbye. Neither of us planned that we could fall in love this way. But since we did, why should we be apart? Something happened that can never be explained. Now it's too late for me. I already given you my heart. I can say goodbye to you. No matter how I try, you're such a part of me. Without you, I would die. Deep in the heart of me, I know that you and I were meant to be forever. I can't tell you goodbye. Who knows what we choose when we choose the one we'll love? Who knows why we do the things we do when we're alone? I know that your heart isn't to do what fair, but how can I forget all the feelings we had shared? I can say goodbye to you. No matter how I try, you're such a part of me. Without you, I would die. Given the heart of me, I know that you and I forever. I can't tell you goodbye. I can't tell you goodbye. That's all. Yes. Actually, I'm going to dedicate this song to all my subscriber in my YouTube channel, yung mga nag-subscribe sa akin ng mga employee dun sa Mega Mall, yung mga salesman dun. Thank you for supporting me na nag-ano kayo na nag-subscribe. Some of them is a vlogger. Also, ganun lang naman eh. Subscribe kita, sasubscribe ko rin kayo. Ganun lang yung give and take. Hindi, ay, bakit kita sasubscribe? Eh, pag marami ka ng subscriber, o ganun. May iba kasi mga elaman na, ibang klase ang attitude. That is a bad attitude. Magulo na mundo, dapat give and take. thank you to yung song ko na yon, ano yon, ano lang yan, practice lang yan. I'm not perfectly, ito hobby ko lang to. This is, yun, dedicate ko sa inyo. Alam ko, makikita niyo tong song ko na ito sa mga nag-subscriber sa akin sa YouTube channel. Thank you to all of you. Sana change your attitude, yung mga bad attitude. Alisin nyo na yon, lalo na yung mga mukhang pera. Marami na nangyayari sa mundo. Time to change.